And also, as light rail returns to a normal schedule, Baltimore's Metro is shutting down. That's going to happen next Friday and run through this weekend so crews can get out there and put new subway communication system in. The safety feature lets the Metro control trains with more accuracy as they go up and down the line. There will be buses running in and out of each subway station, so they're going to be leaving every 30 minutes.